Hey guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to turn off Instagram notifications on your iPhone. And this is helpful if you're someone who posts a picture and immediately you get hundreds of likes and comments and it just blows up your phone and you can't even use it for a few minutes. So
right. So normally on your iPhone, to turn off notifications, you would go to the settings app, and we'll show you how to do that. And then you'd scroll down to notifications, and in this list of your apps, you'd be able to tap on one and then turn off allow notifications at the top of the menu. Not so with Instagram.
Not so with Instagram. You actually have to go into the app to turn off the notifications. So I'll go in and open up the Instagram app. Then tap on your profile in the lower right-hand corner. Tap on that gear icon. It's kind of small, so be careful there.
Yep, right to the right of Edit Profile.
And then scroll down to Push Notification Settings. Tap that. And now here you can see likes, comments, comment likes, likes and comments on photos of you,
lots
new
of
followers.
Stuff.
There's a whole bunch of stuff. If you want to turn those off, just tap off and you'll see the check mark appear. And look at that. Push notifications for all this stuff. I'm turning it off.
Not going to get notified.
Not going to get any notifications from Instagram. But wait, there's more.
Yes. So you might think that if you turned off notifications, then Instagram isn't doing anything in the background of your iPhone.
Right.
But again, that's not the case. Instagram still has access to background app refresh, so we're going to turn that off, and that's going to help you save battery life, and then Instagram isn't going to be downloading content in the background of your iPhone when you're not using the app. So let's go to the Settings app, and then we're going to scroll all the way down to Instagram in the Settings app.
Okay, here we go. Where is it? There it is.
All right, and we're just going to tap the switch on the right-hand side of background app refresh. If it's gray, it's turned off. There you have it.
Right.
Instagram is now not going to download stuff in the background of your iPhone.
So that's it. That's how to turn off notifications on Instagram on your iPhone. Mm-hmm. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it helpful, give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below if you have any other questions. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more great iPhone videos.